Hello there, and welcome back to Strategy Command World War II War in Europe as we continue our fight to the last bullet against the madman himself, the warmonger guy. And it is the second to last turn, so let's see what he's achieved this time around. As we know that Paris will not fall. Oh, he will try to jump. Beautiful job, if you were only able to destroy them. Now let's see it. Let's see this entrenchment work. My cause. Final might fall, but it's not too worrisome. But plenty of units. Yeah, you are not going anywhere, my friend. Unfortunately for you. And we might just move my guys into him to destroy him. Yeah. Are my bombers in range? Maybe. Beautiful job. Got our anti-tank unit ready to pounce the German panzer. Now here we go. Beautiful work. Someone who will die. Okay. Ooh, big boy is coming in. Well, it's after all only a British ship. And that might mean you are dead. Well, you are dead. Shattered. Because we have. If you have six. If he lands on the hex that has units around it, sorry Vinetu, but you are not going anywhere. That was a good one. Yeah. So he's going for this army, that's fine. Now we have another target to deal with. Oh, beautiful! Beautiful landing, thank you. So we have some targets to bombard. Amazing work. Continue with that. Beautiful. Good job. And that's all of my experience points. Amazing work. And it seems like he also botched the message. Okay. We are force marching millions across. Yes, millions. Millions will be the slaves that he sent into the France that will be withdrawn next step. Now that's okay. Well, not really, but it's okay. Okay. That's fine. Got another garrison. Great. Yeah, let's not worry about it too much. Let's just rate him, continue our mighty raiding efforts. That does not matter, and of course, I would have forgotten about you. 1 point, right? let's kill you then. Oop, 3 points. Do it again. Damn it. Lucky one time. Oh yes, lucky one time. Do I even need to tell anything? Come on, dude. And let's send another carrier then. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Now, let's see the vision here. Palermo is still empty. Syracuse is empty as well. So let's go for Palermo, shall we? Just in the right direction. Here we go. Just to add some insult to the wound. How are you doing, guys? You're doing great. You are doing great. Okay, now, Frenchies. That might be actually useful for once. We are moving you. That's for sure. You can sit here. It does not really matter. We are not doing too well, are you? Can quite easily defeat you. Oh, 3 supply. 4 supply. So some national morale for French can be still reclaimed. Let's check your stuff. Into here. And we'll maybe kill some of you. We have recovered a tiny bit too much. Now we need to attach to my HQ. That seems about right. I don't suspect he will attack me too ferociously now. Are in range, you are in range of them as well. Please tell me this fighter is attached, yes. So we start. You moving here. I think. How far can you reach? Not as far as I would have liked. But if we can get rid of you, you can reach to D6. How are the ranges looking? Okay. That seems about right. Definitely reinforce you. So now let's go, shall we? Easy kill, right? Maybe with your strategic bombardment first. That's exactly what I want to see. 3 points out of you. Of course, nothing. Another one is not in a city, which is a better target. Reasons. Oh my good lord, are you really that weak? see some French quality. Okay, 2 points, so at least taken 5 points out of him. Finally some damage from the dog. And we might do go with you. Yeah. We'll see 3 points out of you as well. One. Ooh! That's big. Shattered. And national morale. Lord. I know national morale is for me. That's sad. I will move in with you. Because maybe you will die in glory here. Other than that, let's go for you. Oh, another fighter. Now, although my guy is not really defending anything next turn, I'm going to take him to intercept. Because why not? Now you will move here, you will continue with movement here, you will take a seat on my ruin. Now with you. We see everything, so we can do that easily, not really worth it. So that is going to happen. No, that's fine. It's also fine. Nah. That's okay. I think. Nothing else really that would matter at this stage. But not attached, but we are fine with that. Okay. Well, you can also intercept next turn, I guess. Let's move you somewhere around along Paris. So after all, get 9 supply from here. Although you are not upgraded, of course. Or anything else. Not really, we don't know what we need to do. Let's destroy this city so he can't operate. Well, we can't really reach Syracuse now. It's a bit unfortunate. Point. Another point. That's not too great. 5. So it is at 5. So we need to bring it to exactly that. That's enough. Let's just mess with his mind. Now you are going to resupply. Could move you all the way here after all. Let's attack the coastal. Thanks. Well, that did not do too much. Yeah, light cruisers do not really match over
chance here, Mario. But we are a bit greaser, so let's do that. Yeah.
Seems about right. Okay, so nice demoralization, readiness will suck, we shall prevail. Now we've got you to operate. Let's put you somewhere behind the lines, shall we? Or even here. Just in case he wants to get something done. Look at that morale. Look at it. Now let's take a look at our national morale. 73. Not good. Ancient peace does not really matter anymore. And as well as it does not matter at all. It should have happened like around here, then we would be in trouble, and we're not. There is, was just like nothing in this time here. It's crazy. Okay, now we can invest some Uber Diplo. Let's do it. See it. I want to see one hit on Soviet Union. Like a big one, and we are happy. Okay, so that's pretty much it. Nothing else really to do. Let's take a look at my odds here just in case we got something going. And it does not seem to be the case, so let's leave it as it is. 3-3-3-3-1-3. Even if he breaks for Lyon, we've got a garrison with 4 entrenchment. Good luck breaking that. And with that supply, good luck breaking even. Well, you shall break those guys, but not really too much else. Well, that's it. The war is over. Almost. Not yet, but almost. Let's see it. Open now. Upload safely. So he had 3 paratroopers. I don't think. I'm not really sure when we destroyed the other one. But it would be. Let's take a look. No, 5/10. So he had to buy. He had to buy 3. So he bought another one. Because it was shattered without supply, so it was only at. It would take 5 months to actually finish its production. So no way, he had to get 3. So all 3 went down. Let's take a look at the list of losses. Considering that's Poland, well, we lost less than Germany and Italy at this stage. And many of those were actually Belgium and Netherlands. So that's pretty damn nice. Losses naval, fine with that. One aerial unit. Course, two armies, two paratroopers, two paratroops. Ah, because we did not destroy one, it just destroyed itself. So it does not count as loss. So another one to that list. Medium bomber, battle cruiser, heavy cruiser, four subs. Three destroyers, one battleship, one and tank, two cores, one army, six cores, 10 armies. One HQ, the Netherlands one, one garrison. Eben Emael. Doesn't matter, one core. Yeah, the one that tried to attempt the landing, and you know the story of that one. Yeah. So that will be it for this time. I will see you next time for the last turn. It will be in October, 11 days, so he will have his first turn in October. 11, let's count. 8, October 3rd. The war will be over on October 14th. So let's check it out. Let's actually save once more because I don't remember. Well, I probably did that, but I don't remember doing that. So let's do it again. And let's hit the enter button. See what's going on. Upload. Yeah. See it. Range morale improves after the initial shock of Blitzkrieg. So it's another, I believe. We'll see how strong it is. At some point it was 20%, I'm not sure about it now. The loss of Palermo lowers Italian national morale. They probably will be lower than French now. Tobruk, Elamein and Alexandria, so only in Tobruk. Well, that's about them time. Who's that man? It's not the peaceful man, I guess. Okay. So that will be it. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.